Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Sides. Alright, let's get to the mansion. Nice, my car is really fast now. Alrighty, this is the place. So, there was a door on the back that I completely missed last time. Here. Blends really well. I just ran through it. So, thanks again for that. Alright, you. Let's have you unlock this. Very nice. That was not what I wanted to do, but whatever. Let's see if there are any people alive in here. You know what? That is probable. Let's put our weapons. We don't need to, but you do. Alrighty. So nice, we can actually open these doors now. Even one can make a difference, apparently. Sure. Wow, that's a lot of fuel. Okay. Let's get 4. And 1. Good enough. You take the rest. Alright, let's see. Shall I go from in from the back? Yeah. I wish I had a pool. This yards or rats. Okay, a lot of James, I guess. I don't need that. Two, yeah, I'll get that. I'll get that too. The rest. Nice. How much do you have? You have 5, right? Yep. Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, no wonder we are opening everything. Alright. There is no upper floor, that's a weird mansion. What's this? Board game. Cool. Yes, let's lead with you. Get this data. And this CD, whatever. I don't think I need them. Alright, let's see. Anyone in here? I'll take those. Really? Okay. Oh yeah, this is the really heavy, it is. Forgot about that. I'll take it. Coffee, nice. Sandy, don't come any closer, I know how to use this. You're here to rob me, rape me, infect me? Talk, dammit. I wasn't going to do any of those, but if you're game... I didn't know there was anyone here. I'm not here to hurt you. I don't believe you! I don't even know what's going on in the world, but I can tell you this. I'm not trusting anyone who just barges into my house. Will you trust me if I can answer your questions? I don't know about that. Maybe if you're a cop. Vic, I'm a cop. I'll vouch for him. Well, that doesn't prove anything. Anyone can put on a cop's uniform. Also, I think she's outside. Surely there's some areas that have restored order by now. A few scattered groups, like us, not all of them willing to negotiate. How is that possible? Someone in authority has to be alive. Someone has to be coming. I've been waiting for it to be over for weeks now, and you tell me no one's left? No. No, I can't believe that. I wish it weren't true. This is all because of that disease, isn't it? You're not carrying it, are you? I don't want to get infected. It's not like that. You can't catch it through the air. Still, I don't want it. Keep your distance. You only have it if you have been bit by one of those corpses walking around there. What are you talking about? I thought that was a rumor. That can't be. I don't believe it. Do you take me for an idiot? Why do you think there is nobody left? Most of them are dead and hunting the living. Alright, let's say I believe you. You're looking for survivors? What's in it for me? I don't want to end up in a place that's worse than staying here by myself. I have supplies, I have a secure property, assuming you're actually taking care of your group, why would I want to be a part of it? Yeah. Free healthcare, that sounds good. Maybe she won't like that though, if she's rich, we'll try that. That's not what I will call a persuasive argument, but I'm tired of waiting around for something to happen. I guess I have to accept that there is no better alternative. I'm Sandy Doubleday. That's a weird name, Doubleday. But that's not important right now. Let's get the supplies packed and check the generator for fuel, hit up the bathroom for toiletries, and check our gear before hitting the road, shall we? Follow me. Alright. You're a survivor. Cool. Can't carry this. Just 90, okay. What's all the food she has? Had. And I'm also out of space. Huh. Okay. Dilute this. Yes, coffee machine. Damn, she has a lot of food. I need to go out and Jesus. And drop... what? Drop to the... car stuff and come back for those. Yeah. Of course I can't go that way, so... we'll go the long way around. If only I could speak properly. That would make things much easier. I don't think she was one of Lane's, yeah, because we had that mansion before, so definitely not one of his. Still, I want to say any new survivor is good, but after what happened with Grant, yeah. Come on, dude, move on. Alright, let's drop this cheese. And this food. One more, I think. X plus. Come on, you can do it. Really, I can't put the... oh, come on. Well, alright then. Good enough. I wish the car had more size. I'm not sure how much libras is on kilos. That's libras, right? Yeah. Yeah, fucking American systems. No offense to Americans, but all your arithmetic is weird as hell. You should adopt the European, which is much more logical. I guess they need to differentiate themselves when the war for independence happened, but still. What the hell? What? Alright, that's weird. Alright, don't care about any of those. Okay, I guess about those. 3-1, 4-1, yeah, I'll pass on that. This has a pool too. Pretty nice, he lives here alone. It's kind of weird. We don't need those. So many books. Yes. They're there. Gun safe, huh? Cool. I don't really need this though. Well, I'll take it and drop it if I need it. If I need to drop it. For now, take everything. I already did that. Alright, I think that's it. Still don't see any stairs, so that should be it. I guess I can check the front too. Nope, don't break it. Yeah, let's check the car. Alright, not you, you. And that's it, can we move, open this? No, have to go around. Leave. And go. I would like to go to the shelter and unload and come back, but I'm not sure I have the time or the fuel for that. Well, I do have the fuel. Let's see, how much space do I have? 13. 30. And can you get... Jesus, this... The movement issue. Should have moved them together. Would be better, I think. Alright, let's see. I can drop all these books. Yeah, I have enough for one more location. Let's see. Paradise Apartments. That's new. Yes, of course. Thank you. Also, the game needed some durability, I think, for the weapons. I usually don't like it, but especially in a post-apocalyptic world, it makes total sense. Don't have any space, you do though. Alright, let's see. Can I open this? You. Huh. This is the first door he hasn't been able to open. Yeah, 7 too, Jesus. That door is really secure. Actually, you know what? Not you. Oh, these are the toilets, okay. It's open from in front though, so... still locked though, we'll see. Not sure if this is the place. So as this guy. Not gonna die, is he? You come here, loot. Yeah, I'm definitely dropping the shotgun. Only the food more. Suitable here? No. Right, you. Can you open this? Yes, you can. Awesome. Survivalists. They're not shooting at us. I guess we'll leave them be. Check any some of these houses. Where are you? You. Alrighty. Sure, go there. It was very smooth. In Bavaria, I mean, not really. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that too. Right, do you have any... yep, I do. Maybe some parts. Can go and check this too, let's go. Before leaving, maybe there is some... maybe... there we go. Rats, that's what I always wanted. This is this war of mine. It's a pretty good game, by the way. I think they fixed most of the crashes. I like the game very much, except for that it crashed on me pretty hard. And I had issues recording it due to that. But it was a pretty good game. I enjoyed it. And there is a let's play if you are interested in my channel. Don't like some roguelikes, I guess, although mostly I'm not a fan of the genre. Oh, it's a lot of corpses. Okay. But how will we do this? Not this way. Anyway. I want to play the darkest dungeon too, but I also want to stop buying games early access because I never actually play them when they release, when I play them in early access. Really? Again. Oh my god, she didn't die. Good job, female survivor. Not survivor, zombie. Good job for surviving that. Alright, bye bye. Alright, let me save and end this episode here. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I'll see you next time when I explore the rest of this place.